This is a blessed day. I'm here at the Solution Ground, and many who are sick and weak with inability, and they are in pain. We are starting with Mr. Mpoza Steven, as a footballer.
Mpoza Steven, msambi wa mpira.
He cannot walk without support because of excessive pain in his right knee, caused by a torn ligament. And despite the various operations, he has been in pain.
You stay where you are.
Sigala woli sebo.
Look at me.
Tunulira nabbi.
Look at where I've stood.
Tunula wayimiriddawo.
Now come and stand there.
Kati jangwa imirire wano wenyini.
Throw down the stick.
Sulo mugogwo.
Hallelujah. What's Brother Stephen?
My name is Stephen.
Let's go.
Tugende sebo.
Brethren, Brother Stephen is now walking.
Abalugana mami Stephen atambula.
Having stepped in the very place where the man of God has stepped, proving that Jesus Christ is there for him. Jesus has stood for him.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus, for healing me. Now removing the brace that he has been putting on the knee. Remember, he has been a footballer. But now watch. Jesus has revived him. Brethren, I thank Jesus Christ for healing me. I've
was worried
because I had taken a very long time. I was feeling pain in the knee. They operated me with no improvement.
I
had spent 2 years.
Some of these issues, they go deeper. Because before you got this injury, you got a dream that you were playing the football, but you were just near the goal.
Man of God, what you have said is true. Man of God, what you have said is true. Before I got this injury, I got a dream in which I saw myself when I'm near the goal post. In the dream, I saw myself that I had the ball and I was next or near the goal post. I was almost scoring the goal. But I was unable
because
to score the goal.
The football came like this.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
What will be in the football match?
Because
that time you had started scoring. And remember the last 2 goals. They said, okay.
Hey, Kale.
Only you. We shall ever see you scoring goals. So your case was not just injury, but it involved the enemy Satan. Your friends went to witchcraft to see that he'll never play football again.
Man of God, what you've
said is true. I had started scoring goals.
Because
by the time I got this injury and I got sick, we were from Zanzibar, we were from abroad, from the football match.
So there was an issue of exchange. That somebody is in the match. But they want so and so to come and replace him. What the man of God has said is true.
Najangamu nga substitute era je mpira je nasoko okusamba nga nzijamu buzizi ku team ekuba bali bakam promoting ku team enkuru.
Man of God, what you have said is true, because I used to come in as a substitute and they had just promoted me to the main national team.
So everybody is recommending him as the best. Even when you are there, they have to replace you.
Kati ne batandika okwogera nti buli omu alonda ye, buli omu ayagala ye, ne bobanga okusamba bakujjamu ne bazaawo ye. Hey.
We shall see this.
Ah,
so now you are going back.
Kati sebo dayo mchisawe.
Now, abroad, which team do you want to go?
Kati ebweru timu chimu oyagala okugenda.
Choose.
FC Barcelona.
Yes, I want to go to Barcelona Football Club.
Barcelona.
Barcelona. Yes.
Father, our journey to Barcelona.
Kita folugendo ra folum to ale
Barcelona. Raise up.
Situ kasebo.
Clap your hands for Jesus Christ.
Praise Christ Mungala.
Now you are starting your journey.
Kati otandise olugendo lwo.
To Barcelona.
Olukutwale Barcelona.
Now you are going back to URA.
Kati oddayo mu URA.
And around September, October, November, these 3 months will be good for you.
Era wakati w'emyezi ogw'omwenda, ogw'ekkumi, n'ogw'ekkumi n'ogumu gijja kubeerera myezi mirungi nnyo.
So people have come for you.
Kati abantu bazze okunona.
And they have picked you.
Era ne balonda gwe.
This time you go abroad. The first time you don't be able to go, but three times.
Ku mulundi guno ogenda kusobola n'okugenda ebweru era emirundi esatu ojja kugenda kati guno ogwokuna guno oyinza obutagenda naye ng'esatu jjo gikakasiddwa ojja kugenda.
And they'll pick you to Barcelona.
Era bajja kulonda okutwala e Barcelona.
Don't worry, they will first like you too much for Italy, but Italy, the man is not good.
Tewala likira bajja kusoka kwagala nnyo kutwala mu Italy. Naye ate Italy eyo sente teziwera si nnungi.
From Barcelona.
Kati okuva mu Barcelona.
You go to France.
Ogende France.
Where will you not go?
Ye wa watatuke.
God bless your life.
Katonda wo mukisobola mbo.
Oh God, you are free.
Genda brani oli wadembe.
To God be the glory.
Tiba chigeri katonda.
Thank you Jesus.
Ebalenye Yesu.
Next is Mr. Samakula Paul.
Adakoma Samakula Paul.
He has difficulty in walking and sitting for long because of severe back pain.
I know zimukutambula nokutule bange gwanfu banga alimizima nyo mugongo.
Go,
thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus, for healing me. My name is Samakula Paul from Chireka. I've had a back pain for a long time. Such that even when I sit, just to lean against the chair, I would feel like the lower part should be away from the chair that I may sit better. Before, when I would try to stretch my back to check my neck, I would feel excessive pain. But after the prayers by the man of God, now surely even when I bend,
go back now before you got that problem. You people had the house to repair. And where to repair? At the side of the door, as you are entering.
Praise Jesus, brethren. That home house which
we
have talked about. It's our elder brother who lives in that house, but then he got spoiled because of taking alcohol and drugs.
Erolu nakulwa sande tuwa tudemo meeting inga tutesa kunyombo kujida aviriza yo na tujizembile munda tulioketu jimenye u.
And it was Sunday when we sat in a meeting, in a family meeting, discussing on how we should repair it, but when we are starting from inside, then we can break the outer shell.
Erango rujolo nabiru ayo gedekolo erujolo echisenge fawavuka mutuwa yetu sula.
And the door which the man of God has prophesied about is the door entering into our bedroom with the boys where we used to sleep.
Imabega unagenda yonga musulamu mutabani wafumune mugama ndiruachito sako bukondo kunjukunu. Urujingalu veralu asa amiridete bakole chichamu.
And some time back I went there when one of our sons was the one sleeping in that bedroom. And then I asked him that, why don't you put a lock on this door? Won't they harm you sometime? Because the door is always open.
And
even after when he had put the lock on the door, recently when we went there, I told him that I'm going somewhere, but I'll take some time. So yet you get for me an extra shirt. And on going to open the door, he found that he could not get the keys, so he instead broke it again. Therefore, what the man of God has said is 100% true. That's the house in our home village where we stay.
The problem.
Obuzibu.
What could be the cause? Now I'll give you holy water to go and sprinkle on the house, so you people you'll be able to repair it. Otherwise, no one could have done that. There is another reason behind. The issue is the Rwandese woman.
Man of God, the Munyarwanda woman whom you have prophesied about is my mother, my biological mother. And what you have said is 100% true.
But this is so with the Msaja Katonanti, who is okay, Ramanga Kuanga, Yanga, Atenga, Tonda Wangako, Mutala Munyarwanda, Ateranga, Nato Mumani, which turned to Jari Walani.
Man of God, I did not expect you, first of all, to know my mother, to know her tribe, and yet she's my real mother, and where she stays is very far away. And you've never seen me, you've never seen my mother, you've never talked to us.
The issue is over. You'll be able now to go abroad. The Lord has really opened the door for you. You sprinkle the whole house. Everything will be okay.
Clap for Jesus, the problem solver. And next is Mr. Charles Odinga from Kenya. He has difficulty in rising, in sitting, or standing for long. Because of pain in the right side of the abdomen. For he has suffered for 5 years.
The man named
Jesus.
Be healed. Rise up. Go, you are free, go.
Genda sebo liwa dembe.
Thank you, Jesus.
Wibale nye Yesu.
He's now checking his body.
Akimero mbili kwe.
Thank you, Jesus.
Wibale nye Yesu.
My name is Charles Sunday. Come from Kenya.
Mpiti wa Charles Sunday, vidi de Kenya.
I came here because I had a problem, abdominal pain that has been with me since from 1998. And it has been tormenting me, touching my right side. And sometimes my right leg becomes numb. And the pain goes to the back.
Atobulumi bugenda paka mugongo.
That I cannot stand for long. And now when the man of God has prayed for me, wow, I'm not getting that pain again. Thank you, Jesus. The pain is gone.
Before all that, I'll remind you the wrestling issue. There was a time you wrestled with a woman.
Enlighten me, man of God.
I'm not talking about this fighting. This is love affairs.
Man
of God, what you are saying, I can recall. It is true. I wrestled with a woman, and it is true. It was love affair.
Ever since that wrestling, this part started. And even in the dream, often times you see yourself wrestling with a woman.
And
say,
yeah, man of God, you are saying it is true, because even yesterday night I wrestled with a woman in my dream. So in my dreams I've been fighting, seeing them, the women.
In the name of Jesus. Father, forgive him and help him. Set him free from these repercussions of love affairs. He loved it too much.
Because you are not there.
No, when you come back at Wali, you're
very far in Uganda.
Wali Walanye no Uganda.
About is it 30 years ago?
So this is what will happen in heaven. Whatever you did on the earth will come on the screen. Ever since you are born. So you begin to answer one by one. So, gentlemen, you are free. Commit your life to Jesus.
Healing is going on. And next is Lady Irungu Gathoni from Kenya. She cannot squat. She has difficulty in rising and walking because of pain in the right knee joint. You see the agony she has even in her movement.
My name Jesus. Be here.
Watch the reaction, brethren. In the legs, the feet. Jesus is perfecting her joints. Remember, she suffered for a whole year with pain in the knee joints.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Woman, rise up. For you are free. In Jesus' holy name.
Walk in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you for healing me. Thank you, my Father. I thank you.
My name is Gathoni Rongo. From Kenya.
Kenya.
So my problem was my knee. Singeweza kukimbia, singeweza kutoka mahali niko hata nikilala na umwa.
I could not run when I was sleeping. I could not move from where I was sleeping.
Hii nilikuwa ni mwaka mmoja, lakini wiki mbili nimekuwa nikiumwa sana sana sana.
Problem has been for 1 year, but the past 1 week it was paining so much.
Na sasa baada ya kuombea nimesikia nimekuwa mzuri, sasa hata naweza kuinua juu.
After prayer, I feel very okay. I can even lift my legs.
Two people told you to come here.
Watu wawili walikuelezea ukuje hapa.
And you ask them a question.
Ukawauliza swali.
How are you sure, you people?
Mko na uhakika nyinyi watu?
Is that God? Knowing that, I don't want to go to things which I don't understand. It is true. It is true, man of God. My son told me, come to Uganda for prayer when I was washing my clothes.
Na msichana wa bibi yake na dada yangu mwingine pia.
Even,
oh, Jesus.
Even her children told me, and another lady told me the same thing.
Sasa aliponiambia nikamuliza kweli huko kuna Mungu ikiwa tumetembea kote tumetembea na hatujawahi kuona usaidizi.
So I asked them, is God really there? We have really moved from different places and we have never received help.
Wakati nilipoangalia siku mbili akaniachia homework akaniambia mami nimekuacha uangalia ukisikia utasikia vizuri uende Uganda uende.
Then they told me, mom, you take your time and watch, and I watched for 2 days. They told me after you're convinced you will decide and go to Uganda.
The question is, this God?
Swali ni, it is God.
But I'll tell you a funny story.
Nitakualizea jambo ambalo inachekesha.
Of a dress.
Yanguo.
This story is of a dress.
Hii maneno ni kuhusu nguo.
This dress, you took it for repair.
Hii nguo ama rinda uliipeleka kwa fundi.
Ya mtumishi wa Mungu.
It is true, man of God.
Because it was not all that big, it was pressing you.
Hii nguo haikuwa kubwa sana, ilikuwa inakushika mwili.
Kweli.
It is true.
And you said, let me take it to the tailor or repairer.
Ukasema wacha niipeleke kwa fundi.
Then they tried to repair it, it was not repaired well.
Wakajaribu kuitengeneza, haikutengenezwa vizuri.
Kweli.
True.
Then we said, let me go myself and see.
Ukasema wacha niende mwenyewe nione.
Ni kweli kuna nguo nilipeleka kwa fundi. Nikampatia akanishonea vibaya sana. Na nikakasirika sana nikamwambia nitamwachia lakini nikaichukua tu.
It is true, I took the cloth to a tailor for repair and it was repaired very badly and I got really angry and I said, let me collect it.
Yeah, ilikuwa dress.
It was a dress.
Yes. And it was squeezing me so much. Sasa ikanifinya sana hata nikijaribu hata kwa mkono hainitoshi.
And after wearing the cloth, it was squeezing me very much. It could not fit my body.
Sasa nikairudisha kwa fundi. Ndio ikatengenezwa.
I returned it again to the tailor for it to be mended again.
From this dress,
kutoka hiyo nguo,
you started feeling the pains.
Ukaanza kuhisi uchungu.
Ni kweli.
It is true.
You said, what is going on?
Ukasema, nini naendelea?
Is this the dress which was tight on me?
Ni nguo ambayo ilikuwa inanishika.
Ni kweli mtumishi wa Mungu.
It is true, man of God.
So cause not established.
Hiyo jambo ambalo haijajulikana sababu.
But this is the dress issue.
Hiyo mambo ilikuwa ya hiyo nguo.
Yes. Kwa tangu wakati huo ndio uchungu ikaanza.
It is true, from that time that is when the pain started.
Although sikuwa najua nilikuwa nafikiria ni uzee.
I didn't know, I thought it was old age.
There's also an old man, he has pain on his leg like this.
Kuna pia mzee fulani akona uchungu kwa magoti hapo.
Kunae.
It is true.
Kunae ndugu yangu, my brother.
This leg is paining him too much.
Yes.
So you should bring him.
Amen.
Come here. What happened to you?
Nini imefanyika?
Jesus.
What happened to you?
Oh, yeah. It's part of prayer. Nice wasifiwe sana. Nimeshukuru sana. Sikuwa najua hivyo.
Jesus be praised. I didn't know it was like this.
Nimekuwa nikichekelea watu wakianguka hapa. Mpaka kijana wangu akaniambia mami ukifika huko utajionea.
I was laughing at people when they were falling down here. My son told me, mom, when you come here, you will see for yourself.
Nimeamini.
I believe.
Nimeamini kuna nguvu za Mungu. Oh my God, my son told me, mami utafika hapo, you see who is Pastor Kakande. Even now I know that you are watching me.
It is better they see you falling.
And he gave me your
greetings. Okay, you come, they see you falling. Watoto mwangalia naanguka. Rise up.
Waniangalia. Woi, waniangalia.
Clap your hands for Jesus.
I have
fallen down and I will not laugh again at people who are falling down. I will not try to laugh at people.
Okay, amuka sasa, amuka sasa. Who is that Kakande you're telling me to go?
Imagine.
That is what I was asking.
I prayed for you.
Amen.
I prayed for your family.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Asante sana.
To God be the glory.